Welcome to the latest update program of the HTIS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Alia Bhatt is PETA India's 2021 Person of the Year. Recently, Alia Bhatt was named 2021 Person of the Year by the People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, that is PETA India. She was named to celebrate her work in support of an animal-friendly fashion industry and her advocacy for dogs and cats in need. In 2021, she invested in Fool, the company behind Fleather, a vegan leather made from discarded temple flowers. Last year, she had also launched her vegan kids' wear line at Amama. She launched an animal welfare platform, Coexist, in 2017. Past recipients of PETA India's Person of the Year award include Dr. Shashi Tharoor, Virat Kohli, Kapil Sharma, Hema Malini, etc. Other PETA 2021 awards include Most Beautiful Vegetarian to Akshay Kumar and Bhumi Padnekar, Most Vegan Friendly City Award to Mumbai, India Fashion Award to Ada Mama, and Volunteer of the Year to Rohit Gurnani. PETA India was launched in January 2000 and is based in Mumbai. PETA India focuses primarily on the areas in which the greatest numbers of animals suffer the most, that is, in laboratories, in the leather trade, etc. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.